Hello and welcome back to Camera Obscura. I'm still on that same level from last episode, trying to figure it out. I still have zero clue what to do, because this is actually right after the other recording. Dang it. I still feel like this is the wrong way, too, which makes it feel even worse. Part is I could be like doing it all wrong and this could have nothing to do with anything, but because I have nothing else really to go off of, I don't know that, you know? So it kind of sucks. I could just get over to there. I also now know that you can't exactly so that way is actually impossible, which I'm assuming is what adds some puzzle to it, you know? I'm telling you, this seems to be freaking pure impossible. First, what I want to do actually is I want to do this and see exactly how high I can get just jumping in between the two things. And it seems for some reason, like, why can't I jump in between them? Like, you know, like it's like I have to come from a different angle. Do you know what I mean? Level. kind of a wait for it to get there. It's always like, you know, oh, that's not gonna work. You know what I mean? Are you serious? The one time that I get, at least I would have to say, high enough. It's not even on a side that has a ledge. Like, you know, there's like, it's like there's something keeping me from getting this right. Okay, well, that's gonna be the end of this episode, so, see ya next one, I guess. Adios, farewell, auf Wiedersehen, bye!